Blonde girl who looks nothing like her family goes 56 years living someone else's life. On May 3, 1953, DeeAnn and Angell and Kay Rene Reed were born at the same hospital in Eastern Oregon to two different birth mothers. When nurses first handed DeeAnn to her mother Marjorie, she insisted she'd been given the wrong child. The staff shrugged it off and eventually so did Marjorie. DeeAnn and Kay Rene grew up in separate Oregon towns and went on to start families of their own. Being the only brunette in her family, Kay Rene always felt she stuck out like a sore thumb. DeeAnn had odd feelings of her own, being the only blonde-haired, blue-eyed person in her family. However, neither DeeAnn's nor Kay Rene's family ever truly questioned their paternity. One day, after Marjorie passed away, Kay Rene's brother received a call from an 86-year-old woman who he met in a nursing home. The caller said she knew both the Reed and Angell families many years back, and claimed that Kay Rene and DeeAnn were indeed switched at birth. The elderly woman waited until all four parents died before coming out with the truth. Since DeeAnn and Kay Rene's parents had all passed away, it was up to the kids to band together and uncover the truth after 56 years.